Hello darkness, my old friend, I come to talk with you again. Because the vision softly creeping, left its stitch while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walk alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, near the hell of rubber's rich land. I turn my collar to the cold and dead, when my eyes were set by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share, and no one dare disturb the sound of silence. Who said I you do not know? Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arms that I might reach you. But my words like the silent raindrops fell in the well and echoed in the well of silence. People bowed and prayed to the neon god they made, and the sign flashed out its warning in the words that it was forming. And the sign said, "Stop the trumpets and the way walk, sit and hold," and whispered,